काणकोणा दर्यातल्यान सोरो तस्करीचो यत्न फसलो. काणकोणच्यान कर्नाटकात ही सोऱ्याची तस्करी जाताली. या प्रकरणात काणकोण पोलिसेन राजू नायकाक अटक केल्या. तशेंच सुमार 1.85 लाखांचो सोरो जप्त केला. हिंदी सिनेमातल्या एकाद्र्या सिनेमा प्रमाण पोलिसेन फाटलाव करून या सोरो तस्कऱ्यांक धरले. या प्रकरणात बोटी सयत पोलिसेन राजू नायकाक अटक केल्या. खासा गोपांनी दिल्ले माहिती प्रमाण पोलिसेन ही कारवाय केली. या प्रकरणात 3 जणांक अटक केल्या. खंय सोऱ्याची तस्करी करपा खातीर 2 बोटींचो वापर केल्लो. कारवाये वेळार पोलिसांक कडल्यान इंटरसेप्टर बोट नाशिल्ल्या कारणान कांय जाण पळून गेले.
Concord Police Station received reliable information that illegal liquor is stored near Kamakshi Beach Resort, Polem, Concord. Having received the information, ASI Netaji Desai and staff of Concord Police Station visited the site. And yes, when having visited the spot, they found one Raju Bhima Naik, resident of Polem, Concord, along with 2 more persons with illegal liquor stored at the godown with different brands in plastic bags near Kamakshi Beach Resort, Polem. The liquor found is of different brands and all the liquor is around 1,181 liters, all worth ₹1,84,240. Now, having done the required formalities of attachment under Panchnama, Concord Police has forwarded this liquor to the Excise Department and we have also taken in custody 3 persons, Raju Bhima Naik, Rajendra Narayan Naik, both of Polem, and one Anandu Vishwanath Tadadikar. He is a native of Mazali Karwar. Now, as per the information, what we came to know that this was the illegal liquor which was packed in small cartons and was being transported to Karwar through sea route through a canoe. By the time police could go, there was one person in the sea with the canoe, and the moment he saw that the vehicle is coming, he also must be under guard. He ran with the canoe from the in the sea, and definitely we couldn't catch him, he being in the sea.
Bureau report, Gomandak TV.